How's it going, everyone? I'm FeatherGamer555, and welcome back to more Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Alright, in the previous episode we did Daisy. Now, Daisy was actually a rather entertaining episode. I had a decent amount of fun doing it, to be honest, even though for a huge chunk of the episode I'm like, I'm not going to be too fond of this episode. Daisy's voice drives me nuts. But honestly, it didn't drive me nuts as much as I expected, so it was actually a really great episode, and I do advise that you go and check that one out if you haven't seen it. Link is in the description below, or playlist in the description below, to check out that episode, or any previous one you missed as well. So, anyway, in this episode we're going to do none other than Dry Bowser. Now, Dry Bowser is the first unlockable character we're going to be doing in this Let's Play so far, so I'm actually rather excited to do him. It's going to be great. I can't wait to do it. If you're excited for Dry Bowser, show your support, hit that like button, and let's jump in. So we got our trusty Peach Amiibo here to join us once more. And it's going to be great. So we're not going to be a star of Dry Bowser because that's just not fair. I'll save that. Maybe next time. But anyway, Dry Bowser, going to be great. Now Dry Bowser, he is a defensive character. So that's where the rounds are going to get a little bit more interesting for me, because defensive characters are pretty good when it comes to hitting the ball from both sides, in my opinion. I think that's even how it works, so. Yeah, I don't know. I'm excited to do Dry Bowser. It's going to be great. Of course, we got a long way to go. We got to do 15 wins. Is that an Ultra Smash? No, it was just a jump shot, okay. And I was kind of hoping for an Ultra Smash earlier. Well, I would have got one, but I didn't check out the replay. Don't have time for it, Toad. Yeah. Oh, Peach, don't touch that. I'm going to wreck this Toad. I'm Dry Bowser, for crying out loud. I'm going to wreck Toad. Oh, yeah. Dry Bowser, you're too good. He's legitimately too good. Oh, he knocked back, though. Dang, Toad. He's a flippin' Toad, and he knocked me back. That's not good. Get him. Oh! Got. Whoa. It just whips across the court there. That is a little dangerous. Don't want any scary toads like that. I don't have time for that. Ugh. Toad. Alright, not bad. Let's keep up that good rhythm. Oh, Red, I haven't played this in quite a while. That I forgot you have to do that. Took a break since the last episode, theoretically. That's why my get out of here, stupid Fuzz. Ah. Fuzz is annoying. I don't like my hair. Driving me nuts. It's not even that long yet. Well, kind of. Ah, whatever. Okay, Luigi, we're gonna make this nice and simple. That's not nice and simple. Nice and simple! Okay, there we go. Okay, I wanna see the Ultra Smash. I didn't watch it last time. Dry Bowser! Too good! Like, when Dry Bowser hits it, it's literally a really hard shot to stop, too. Oh, what? Peach? I don't appreciate you wow, he missed that? He whiffed it. Completely whiffed it. Come on, Luigi. You gotta give everyone a show. The viewers want a good show, Luigi, and you're not supplying it right now. Clearly, because I'm wrecking him. I'm completely destroying Luigi. Has he gotten a point yet? on. Oh, come on, Luigi. He gave a show. That's what I wanted him to do. Of course, we have so many more rounds left, he doesn't need to. Just saying. Oh, whatever. Almost done. Okay. Not bad. I'll take it. Love that rock out music when you win. It's so triumphant music. So beautiful. It's truly, truly beautiful. Continue playing. Yes. Alright, Daisy. We beat you, or we played as you last episode, and it was a great one. But now it's time to just beat you really quick and move on. I'll take that as quick. Nice. There's a storm, everyone. I heard dogs. Oh, whatever. My dogs aren't too big an issue anymore. Well, I mean, they're an issue, yes. They still make noise, but we've gotten to the point where I live now, it's nice. So, yeah, I shouldn't have the furnace problem anymore. Should be gone. Should be no more furnace. Too often. I mean, occasionally it could go on, but it's like, and if it's gonna go on, it can be like once or twice a day. And probably not even. Like I said, it was really nice today. Literally, it was way too nice today. I didn't like it. Actually, I did like it. No more snow. Don't snow. I can't believe I was rambling about the weather the whole round to the point where I didn't even know it was like already at match point and now I'm done. I was literally talking about my furnace, I was talking about my dogs, I was talking about the weather. What a round! Wow. Wow. Okay. That's fine, I guess. Good job, Peach. Alright, Yoshi. Yoshi shouldn't be too frustrating an episode or match. This is the episode. The whole thing is the episode. It shouldn't be too hard an episode. Okay, if someone were to do that, every knockout challenge was an episode. Hopefully they're not doing commentary. Because, yeah, that would be weird. You'd be like talking, you'd do your introduction. You would do your 2-minute match. And then you'd end the episode off and upload it. Yeah, don't do that. The bikes from Feather right there. Make sure your episodes of whatever you're recording are at least 15 minutes. 10 to 15. Unless it's something short like Cabin Door. Then, okay, you can do short little things like 5 minutes. But, you know, what's with me and all the YouTube video advice going on right here? What's wrong with me? We're gonna play tennis, not talk about ways to upload videos. Peach, I want to hit it. Want to hit that? Oh, wow, I can't believe I... Oh, Shroom Gimped. I'll do it with one hand. I won't even walk toward it. I'll just swing the button the whole time. I got this. I'm too far off. Okay, I better stop now because, yeah, you know, I didn't even like, I shrunk. I was trying to just be like, tung, 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 tung. I was not moving myself, but it was, I almost had him. So that's why you can't play this game one-handed, because you can't move. It'd be difficult. Anyway, that's Peach's 79th round. Dang. Bet I'll just stop tallying by 99. Who knows? Peach is doing good, though. She's not getting any better, though, because there's nothing more for her to get better at. I may stop using her during the second run through the game. I might stop using her then. Because I don't know. I feel like it would just be more challenging without her. Maybe. I don't know. Half the time, I'm doing all the work anyway. The storm of ruin. I'm a pirate. Ah! No. I sound like a pirate at a dentist. Ah! I'm done. This is the weirdest Mario Tennis episode ever. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I'm just saying random junk and hoping it comes off as entertaining. Probably not, but oh well. It's just Mario Tennis. This is what real tennis... Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. This is what real tennis players do while they're really playing tennis. They sit there and they just talk to each other. He's kidding, I'm pretty sure it's more serious than that. Oh, I've never played tennis. I stick to my Mario sports. That's it. Ooh! Get him! There we go, not bad. Neck is driving nuts though. Ooh! It's itchy. It's irritating me. Oh, got him with a body shot and won the game. I'll take it. I'll take it. Get our trusty Peach. Ow. Ugh. Oh, something got in my throat there. Ugh. Alright, 5 rounds in. We're on round 6. And it's the Spruxy Princess. I kind of forgot she was in the game. Random. How did I forget? Maybe I'll do the Spruxy next episode. Yeah, maybe. Alright. That better be a point. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Oh, you hit it. You little fairy. I am going to put you in a jar and then hit 6 points while you can't get to them. Done deal. That's how I'm going to play this round. Get in the jar. Uh-oh. Give me that. Okay, goodbye to the point. There's nothing I could do. I like how since my furnace isn't going to turn on, my dogs are making extra noise now. Like... What? Which dog is that? I think it's, dog Bella. Because she's the one that likes to play because she's the youngest. For like 5 years. 5 or 4 years, I don't know. I only had her for a few months. Since like the beginning of the year. Ah, whatever. I'm done with this stupid fairy. Get in the jar. And let me rally 6 points. That's all I want. Ooh. Game set and match server. Not bad. That was a good round. Quick one. I always appreciate the quickest rounds, because then that way I don't have to spend so much time playing. And it's honestly just a lot nicer. For me. There you go, round 81. Here I go. Alright, Toadette. Oh man, I just realized it's Toadette. I'm always scared to face off against Toadette. Toadette is never fun to fight. Toadette and Toad. Because you know, they can launch themselves across the whole court, and it can get disastrous. Like, it really can. Uh-oh. Nope. 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 Ah, I gotta keep you away from that Mega Mushroom. Oh, there we go. I didn't want her to get it, because if she got it, then, well, where would I be? Don't touch a peach. Especially right now. I need it. Oh, that was a nice little curve with that shot, and it looks so good. Oh, nice. Dry Bowser is so good, I'm just dominating. Because he's so good. And Peach has to get in the way. I swear, I am going to get rid of this Peach Amiibo some point soon. On the second run, for sure, I will not have the Peach Amiibo anymore. Because she's just making this hard. Because she gives free points. Let's just finish a round off and be done with it. And that's not finishing the round off. Thank goodness I'm defensive. Oh, I gotta get away from that mushroom. There we go. Being defensive is saving my life. It's so good. It's amazing to have it. It's really benefiting me right now, too. It's just, it's great. Because I don't have to worry about, like, any error. Anyway. Boo! I'm trying to speed it up by pressing A, so it just kind of zooms and doesn't do all that, like, transition stuff. It's just quickly press A and warp to the next round like that. Because I don't want to waste too much time. Peach, you are not allowed to hit that. Nah, I don't want to waste too much time only for the fact that Peach is trying to hit me. No, mainly because, though, I don't want the episode to be like this century-long episode that just takes too long. Like, Daisy was a quick one. Daisy was a fast episode. Who was the fastest of? I think it was, was it Boo? No, it wasn't Boo. It was, I think it was Wario. It was Wario or Mario. Who else have I done? I've done Daisy. I've done Boo. I've done Toad. I don't even know. Oh, I hit that. Look at me now, Daddy. I'm hitting it. I'm a powerful dead Bowser. That made no sense. Why is his Mega Mushroom not running out exactly? Granted, I got the point, but why is it not running out? It's kind of not good. There we go. He's lost his Mega Mushroom. I got a point. Now all I gotta do is get two more. Yes, there we go. One more. Unlike Boo. Boo is kind of intimidating to fight sometimes. Can really trip you up. Just not this time. Just not this time. As I am too OP. Don't nerf. Don't do that. Not bad. What was that, round? I think we're on round 7 now. Or is it 8? 8. Yep. No, 9! We're on round 9! We're almost done. Once I see, Rosalina, I can tell I'm really close. Because she's the third last round. And that's why I know I'm close, is when I can start seeing her in there. Like the final 3 and such. Mario, Bowser, Rosalina. Oh, Peach. Don't get that mushroom. I need to get as many points as I can before he gets that mushroom. Don't touch it. I mean, granted, I went for mine, but that's different. That's a completely different story. But you had to get it. Well, if you want it, you can have the stupid ball. Got him. I knew you weren't gonna stop that, Toad. I baited you as far back as I could, just so then you couldn't hit it later. Oh, good job, Peach. Oh, he's gonna fly across the core for that. Or not. He could've. Oh, he didn't want to give me an Ultra Smash. Yeah, that makes sense. I wouldn't want to either. What am I saying? Of course I would. I was scared. Peach scared the crap out of me. I was like right in front of her vision, and she would have hit me right in the face. And I'm Bowser, so, you know, I wouldn't put it past her to quickly take a shot at me. Can have that, I'll hit this, and not get the point. I just gotta get a trick shot on him. Before he does like a drop shot on me. No! I need this. Six, one. 1 point, I could have got him, and then... Come on, Toad. Show me what you got. Show your moves. Show your moves. No. Oh my gosh. We ain't playing Smash Bros. We're playing tennis. No Captain Falcon. No. But that was a tough round. I mean, granted, he got 1 point, but it was a tough round. Tough, tough, tough round. Not... very entertaining. Because it was kind of hard. That was the last Toad, though, so that's always a nice thing. But now we're going to have a battle with defensive. Now, that could be interesting. Luigi is a quick character who's got defense. Very honestly useful, in my opinion. That's why I find Waluigi one of my preferred characters. So, this could be a good round. Or I could completely wreck him. Either way works for me. Kind of wrecking everyone in this episode. That's just the way I like it. I'll take this. Waluigi, you can hit that. And I will almost miss it. I almost missed it. That was not good. Okay. Can't see the ball. Too much defense. I'm gonna break down defense. Get him. Oh no, I can't get gimped. Nope. That was close. I literally thought he was gonna gimp me. Ah, oh, that would've sucked. Oh, I think he was expecting a drop shot, because I'll be honest, I hit B, and then I hit A, and then I quickly switched to Y. So, I was debating it for a while there. Like, what shot I honestly should do? Okay, that was my fault. It's definitely my fault. Oh, Okay, now she's being the idiot. I'm not even getting in the way. She's aiming it at me. She didn't have to hit me. She could have aimed it to the left. Peach, that's on you. You were the one who did that. And then the one thing she won't do is hit it. Yep. The one thing she won't do is hit the ball when it's needed. I swear, this Peach does not care. She's against me. Oh, why am I taunting? I thought I hit it. Whatever you do. A pain in the butt. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Why is his still going? Oh wait, no, I had mine longer, so... I was about to criticize the game, like, why is his going for so long? No, it was the same time, it just felt like I had mine less. I said that was going to be a good round, and I think it was, because... put in some work, even though two of those points were from Peach. This Peach. This Peach is going to get a good talking to. About body-shotting me over and over. I don't appreciate that. But whatever, we got 5 more rounds left. We can do it. We're only about 30 minutes in. Not even. We're like, what, 28? I don't know. Close. Ready for this, DK? Ready for this? You're the first member of the I'm Missing the Ball crew? He is. Because he's got no other members in this game, because we don't got no Diddy Kong. That's kind of disappointing still. That one still makes me upset. Because Diddy Kong was a fun character to play as. And he had the best taunt ever. He would like lie on the ground, put his racket in his tail, I think, and then he would like wave it in front of him and he would say, come on. That was the coolest. Good times. It doesn't matter. As long as I get the point, I'll take it. Come on, DK. Thought you were supposed to be a challenge. Have I done DK's? Yeah, I've done DK's episode. I wasn't sure. I was like thinking, like, I know I did somebody else. Yeah, it was DK. I've done the boy. Or the dank. The boy. What? Who would I call a boy? I think that would be more if I'm playing Fire Emblem and using like one of my characters, or one of the kids. Such as like Kana or something. I would always call him the boy, I'm like, send the boy in! That was fun. That wasn't a Let's Play, that was me playing on my own time. I haven't recorded that game, I don't have a clue when I'm gonna do it. Just teasing you guys about whenever I plan to do that. It's not gonna be for a long time. I'm just enjoying the game. Sometimes I just want to enjoy the game, I don't want to always record everything. Like, I know, I get it, but personal reason. Well, not really, but I just want to. Dang it! It's always 1 point away, and then I have a slip up. You know what, DK? I am through with you, buddy. Go back to Jungle Japes. Go to Jungle Japes, hang out with Scientist Cranky. Fun time doing it, because I've had it with you. Peach is gonna body shot me. Because I could have hit the ball, but it didn't count. Oh, DK. 1 point, buddy. 1 point. Stop lobbing this stupid ball. Let it behind you. Peach, just hit it. I am not gonna go for it. Hit that, though. Finally! Oh, Peach! Seriously? Not Peach, DK. Peach didn't do anything except for that one body shot. Ugh. Dank. You don't mess with the dank. Come on, myself. I should have learned that a long time ago. You don't fight the dank. The dank fights you. Not that that's any better a situation. Oh, whatever. We are done with the dank. We are going to wreck. Little old BJ over here. Bowser Jr. Nope, Peach, you're starting it off early. Okay, you got your body shot jitters out of the way. Let's play this game for real now. She's being exceptionally bad today. Don't touch. Don't touch. It's mine. Get over there. Over there. Got it. Ooh. Oh, nice. I needed that. I need to get ahead, because Peach gave him an early point, and I didn't like that. That wasn't good. That was really actually bad. 5-1. Sorry, my glasses keep slipping down my face, and I can't keep them up right now. I don't know what happened. I think I got hit in the face by a ball or anything today. Nah. That hasn't happened to me ever since I dropped gym at my school. Literally, little backstory about my life. Every time in gym class, or not every time, but like, every type of ball you could think of in gym, other than a baseball, I have most likely been hit in the face by. I've been hit by a dodgeball. I've been hit by, in the face. I've been hit by a basketball. Countless times. In the face. I've been hit by a soccer ball when someone drop kicked it across the gym. Well, yeah, I remember that day. Someone spiked a volleyball and it hit me straight in the face. As stupid as it is, we weren't playing volleyball. Someone was just playing with a volleyball. It was horrible. I've been hit in the face by a birdie from badminton. Oh my gosh. Have I been hit by a hockey puck? No. Used to play floor hockey in gym class as well. Other than that, though, I've been hit by pretty much every sports-related ball I can think of. Other than a few. I think I've been hit in the face by a football, too. Ooh, that one hurt. I have problems. This is why I don't dig gym. I'm not athletic. That's not me. I was a pretty mean player at badminton, though. That was my game. I was good at it. Bet I still am, I just don't play it. I do have a racket, though. Whew, why am I talking about sports? I guess we're playing Mario Tennis. But yeah, it's true. I don't take gym because I'm sick and tired of my glasses getting mangled. Literally, I used to have previous pair of glasses. I don't know if you guys remember ever seeing me wear those back in the day on my channel, but I did. And they were super tiny and they were old. But they were so mangled that one of my screws in it always unscrewed itself. And then I'd have to literally carry a screwdriver around. Actually, I see it right over there. I never put it away still. It was a month. Oh, actually, I used it for something recently. Yeah. And I got these glasses, which I like a lot more. They're bigger. And fit better. And I don't get headaches so often. I still do get a lot of headaches. Probably from not sleeping. A lot. Why am I rambling about, like, my life? What does this episode come to? Peach, I rely on that. Come on, Rosalina, you're always hard. Is this the one episode you're not? Taking a break day? I think she's just taking a break day. Oh, no, she's not! Oh, Peach, thank you. Ooh. Peach, you trying to kill me? Come on, Rosalina, let the ball go! Peach, can I rely on you to hit that? I hit it. But it was out first. I want to watch that one. I hit it. Why was that an out? I'm not trying to defend Rosalina here because I want the point, but I clearly am playing the defensive game right now. But I clearly hit the ball before it hit the ground. So honestly, she should not have lost a point for that. I shouldn't have gotten a point. That was clearly not out because I hit it. Peach, are you trying to help her? Don't do that. Like, what, 1 point away? Give me that. The only way this can be done right is if I get it myself. Oh, come on. Peach, I admire your ability to keep fighting back. It's really helpful at this current moment. Oh, no! Ooh, I missed that. I whiffed it. Ugh! How many points do I need again? Because I've been rallying this for a year. There we go, got a body shot. That felt nice because holy crap, I couldn't get that. I didn't know I was in Ultra Smash. Since when was I in Ultra Smash? I don't remember it setting up for one. She got me back. Body shot for a body shot, I guess. I hit her, she'll hit me. That's the cycle of life here. Clearly, it is, because I hit her in the foot. Oh my gosh. That was a tough one. She was getting... I haven't been hit by a body shot by the computer. It's always been the amiibo. So, it was kind of new to me. To get body shotted by the enemy. Opponent. Not enemy. It's not the right word. Oh my gosh. This is a long episode. Oh wait, it always is. What's the difference this time? Nothing. I can't remember, does Mario usually cause problems or... No. I think he does. Does he? Currently he is, so I'm just gonna take it as he causes problems. That's okay. As long as I beat him. Oh, Peach, I could have hit it! You get in my way! Ugh, Peach. The only reason the Peach is here is just because it's entertaining. Probably for you guys. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, I can reach that. Life's good. Barely reached it. How come I didn't hit that? How come the Mario is winning? Peach, this is all your fault. Mario, give up the point right now. Really, you gave him an Ultra Smash, Peach. Are you an idiot? Ah, Peach. Dang, he wasted my whole Mega Mushroom? And he's gonna get that because I went so high up? Okay, 2-2. I hate this round. Peach, this is all your fault that things got serious. There we go, I'm ahead again. Why did that happen? Why was I at 1 and he was at 2? That was not good. Stupid Mario knows every trick I know. Because I'm Bowser. He knows. Get him. Let's go. 5-2. Oh. Don't you dare touch that mushroom. I hate that I had to give it to Peach to try to keep Mario away. Oh, that's... I thought that was going to be net. 6-2. Nailed it. Alright, Mario. I will play net with you all day, buddy. But Peach will try to wreck it by trying to hit me. Come on, Mario. Let's let Peach decide the point. Sure, why not? Because she's clearly on your side. Ah, Peach. And I swear, this Peach is not on my side. Bowser clearly kidnapped Peach, and she's trying to make Mario win. That's the headcanon. That is completely the headcanon. I didn't think about that until now. Ugh, okay. One more round, and then we're done. We'll call it quits. Which will be kind of nice. Bowser. Joy Bowser versus Bowser. That's weird. Makes me think, why is Dry Bowser not a skin swap in Smash Bros? They could do it. They have wireframe Little Mac. Okay, got it. There, is that the first point? Oh, second point. What was the first point? I don't remember getting one. But there's the third. 3-0. Yeah, Peach, you'll help Bowser to defeat Bowser. You got no choice now. This is easy. 4-0, I'll take it. You know, what happens if you lose a knockout challenge? I've never seen that happen before. I'm too good to lose. Yeah, tricked him. I was literally all ready for that Y button, and I switched it to a drop in a second, or flat is what it's called, I mean. Oh, tricked him again! Step up your game, man, you're doing bad. I'll let Peach get that. I'll get this, and I'll end off the match. Just like that. Awesome episode, and it's done. Alright.
Whew. I'm tired. A long episode.
Alright. So we're gonna head to the main menu, we're gonna not continue. Progress is saved, so that's our 15. There is no star character to unlock, mainly because when you unlock Dry Bowser, you unlock his star character at the same time. So there was no star character to unlock, so really all we had to do was just play the first 15 knockout challenges, and let's just go from there, and that was really all I had to worry about doing, so. My computer's being really slow. There we go. Oh my goodness.
Oh, man. I need, like, sleep. But I'm not gonna sleep. I gotta do more of these.
But anyway, definitely a really great episode. I had a lot of fun being Dry Bowser, more than I thought I would. Maybe it's just because defensive characters are actually kind of fun. Because I honestly, in my opinion, you can hit both sides without much issue, and then it just like makes it so you cannot, no ball will really get past you, which makes a defensive character really great, which is why Dry Bowser is such a great character. Plus he's got a lot of added strength into him, which makes him great as well. So Dry Bowser was awesome. If you guys enjoyed the episode, show your support, ultra smash that like button, subscribe for more Mario Tennis Ultra Smash, and as well, huge thanks to GameFun124 for allowing me to use his Wii U in order to record this Let's Play for you guys. So thanks to him, and thanks to all of you for watching this episode. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.